Hi, and welcome to a new series. We are going to be playing Fallout 3. Sort of. To start. You see my mod activating more perks for New Vegas. But yet we're in the Fallout 3 start. I'm running something called Tale of Two Wastelands. There will be a link in the description to their site. It is in alpha right now, so there are bugs that happen, some incompatibilities, but there's a bunch of patches that help fix a lot of the vanilla bugs that will cause more issues with it. So I'm running most of those, and a lot of graphical upgrades, and a few things to help them communicate better, like the ability to modify the Fallout 3 unique weapons. It doesn't support all of them, but
it's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Whoa. Like I said, some glitches.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
Some of those glitches might be from my mods too.
I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Alright, now this is my second time. I tried typing out Video Game Addict. The first time I ended up not recording. I didn't realize it. So I'm going to put VGA. I didn't get very far. Just the next section, basically. I was going to rush through
That's
the character creation.
Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Alright, I'm also not going to talk over them. If you know what's going on and don't want to hear it, I'm sorry. But that's how I'm going to do it. Customize eye color. No, that's fine. Then hairstyle. They don't have shaved, so I'll go with the crew cut buzzsaw. Next closest thing to my hairstyle. Well, that's how my hair is when I've been lazy a little bit and haven't shaved. Yeah,
you're going
be fine.
To look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine? She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move, move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay? You want
We need a doctor, not a dead man.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations
no.
And there will be toxic.
James and his
Don't
cheery chatter.
Don't look straight into the lights.
The future
will
be bright for
me. This place will feel just like home. Something you get used to down here.
Okay.
Come on over here, son.
Here's where they basically get you
Walk
used to the controls.
There you go. My God. Goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
No. Let me out. Whatever. I'm kidding. Alright, so I mean, it basically place to get used to your controls, and then this your special book goes over your stats. So if you're not familiar with this, it spells special, which is what your main stats are. Then you got skills on top of it and perks. So this is how I'm going to do it. I tend to be pretty well balanced. Actually, you know what? Maybe I'll do that, because... Oh, no, because the little bit of charisma can come in handy at times. Alright, so now we wait for Dad. Let's throw the ball at him. Come on. Oh, it's still completing the quest, that's why. Come on, Dad. Come on, Dad. You don't really have a name, it's just Dad. I threw it at you.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amato wants to play.
All right, this is where I realized I wasn't recording. So, yeah, if you're interested in what I'm using to make the game look like this, you know, let me know, and I'll just... I'll put a list of all mods.
The experiment to prepare. Prepare to survive. Of course I miss her.
The lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it?
He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... You're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Alright, the Pip-Boy is basically our management system. So we bring up the Pip-Boy, we can get our stats and such, no perks yet. You know, you got this, our switches between the two different things. You got the Fallout-based karma system. These things will be based off everything you do. And then this side, we won't see anything here really until we hit New Vegas, where they... do factions more so. You know, in your condition, you get your radiation level and effects bothering you. Items. Yeah. Get weapons, apparel, and it won't let me get rid of these, so please don't mind them. It's the mod for the male, for the men. I got mod for men and women to make them look better and less blocky and such. But I have the non-nude versions installed. So you got ammo. Then on the data, you got, you know, your local map, the world map, which we won't see anything on yet. Your quests, which, I mean, it's a pretty straight through right now. Miscellaneous. Enjoy the party, speak with guests. And we can listen to the PA system. Oh, don't want music. Alright. Whoops, wrong button. Close the Pip-Boy.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess. Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Oh, man, so, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
The Grognog the Barbarian, it's an 8 item, and it will give us... Oh, sorry, man. It'll give us plus melee skills. If you look under your skills, you got different things here. So, the fact some of these are up and some aren't is based off the special we went through. And then there's something else. Alright.
Enjoying yourself?
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Oh yeah, you don't talk to me.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Now, no matter what you say, this guy is a dick.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Yeah.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Attention, everyone. It's time to cut the cake.
All right. Well, one of the things I'm going to do first is eat the sweet roll. And you'll see why soon. Oh. Yeah, whatever, dick.
Oh, no.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Oh.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Alright, we got a baseball cap.
I would offer you a piece of cake, but...
Daddy, I told you not to act all...
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
That's why I ate it.
What? Dang, I love those sweet rolls old Lady Palmer makes. Stay out of my way, you got it?
Stopped him from attacking
me. What butch want? I thought you were in trouble there for a second. God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
Come on, Wally.
All right.
You always have good ideas.
Yeah. I got one. The Mackers.
Thanks for coming,
Super
Stanley.
Cool, right?
I know you were busy with
Jeez,
the water
Molly,
here.
Who's that in the gang? You or me?
Fine,
no
I'm
way.
Oh, sure. Hey, nothing to worry
time?
About. Me
what
and Andy got all picked up again last
you
night.
Got totally killer.
We're all set down here.
Hey, how about the vault door?
Thanks.
Get it?
Right down.
Anyway.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Go around all day being called a vault dweller.
Sometimes
all right.
I think you really are as dumb as you look.
Oh.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party. They sure did. My. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. just for you. I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
The lady's crazy. But what she gave me was this. So it's weird.
Palmer, I helped with decorations. All right.
Okay, he waits there. And we go down to the reactor and see Jonas.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one moment, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Okay. Come on, Dad.
Are you ready for your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Ought to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
All right. So we now have... Oh, it automatically equips it. So we have a BB gun. You walk any slower, Dad?
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Alright. Yeah, the true iron sights is... in this game, but I don't like it. I prefer the old Fallout 3 style aiming.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim.
Yeah, this is VATS. You hit V. I guess law-wise, it's supposed to be partially powered by your Pip-Boy. And it didn't work. The rad roaches are stronger than it's supposed to be in Fallout 3. Because they're more difficult in New Vegas.
Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Alright, come on.
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
Anyway, so I'm the Overseer's daughter, so what? Like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam.
Oh, this is part of New Vegas. You can pick two traits. I personally rather not grab any of the traits. They add different, you know, benefits, yet negatives. So it's like, I rather just...
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Like I said, I prefer more well-balanced in a lot of ways.
The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test, GOAT. Everyone here in the Vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the Overseer says? We're born in the Vault, we die in the Vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all Vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? That's what the overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe here.
Excuse me. If you notice, he kind of avoided the question.
That's not the way it works. And it won't do to go around asking questions like that. Especially not around the Overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know. But it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the Overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have. Because what's up there, on the outside, that's not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either. Your mother, she was beautiful. But beyond the beauty you've seen, there's just so much those old photos can never show. And she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. Please, son, please, take these achievement tests seriously. The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner.
Okay.
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine. Take care, son. I got out of here. And good luck.
Alright. So, he asked us to take it seriously. It's a bobblehead! And we can take these. They have been altered in A Tale of Two Wastelands to kind of fit that a bit more. So, because, I mean, the level cap is a lot higher, so they don't do exactly what they used to.
Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Yeah, sure. Alright.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Morning, Doc. I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata. Have a chance to look over the... Yeah? What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Oh, yeah, noticing we're going over time. But this first episode, I'm going to make longer. I'm going to do the entire vault thing. We will be leaving the vault at the end of this episode.
And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy. And we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix. You've got to be kidding me. Come on, tunnel snakes. This twerp needs another lesson.
Butch, I got a live one stop here. It. Leave him alone.
You want it. Butch is the one you need to.
Tunnel snakes, this little... Okay. You win. We'll leave the little girl alone. You're not worth our time anyway. Come on, tunnel snakes. We're out of here. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
So we take care of
him. Let's go.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Not really.
Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher. So here's what I'm going to do. If you want to skip the test, just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you. Well, all right. Here, take a look.
rather than take that test, which is just boring and ridiculous. Alright, what we want is, well, explosives we're not going to do much with. We need that up for a particular reason. We're going to do that and repair. I believe that's what I want to start with. Yeah.
Let me know if there are any changes.
Alright.
I'll see you tomorrow, bright and early.
Anything is possible, even an A.
That is the problem. He's safe now. Is he?
Selfish and insubordinate.
Just wake up! You need Come to on, know wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone and my father's men are looking for you! He's left the vault! I don't know how, but he's gone and my father, he's kind of gone crazy. It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men! They took him and... Oh my god, you have to leave now! Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute. I'm sorry, but I think you'll have to follow your dad. You'll have to escape from the vault. Listen, maybe it isn't any of my business, but didn't your dad tell you that he was leaving? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan. Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
All right.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. Okay. I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Father's pistol was a 10mm, not
I'll
a
the vault door if I can, 9mm. But don't
wait. All right, I want that. We're gonna take our Grognog the Barbarian and all medical supplies. Oh yeah, and we're gonna go here and say baseball bat. Set to 1, 9mm set to 3.
There he is. Hold it right there. Bring it.
Yeah, deal with the rad roaches for me. Now you're gonna attack me.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Yeah.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
How about more like, you're down. Alright, I don't care about the police baton. I will take the armor. Because that works well. Okay. Come on, Butch. There you are.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the cockroaches! No, I can't go back in there. It's dark, and there's rad roaches. Oh my god! Thank you! I didn't know what to do! You are the best!
Yeah, you wimp. Now, I don't want to hit her with the bat, so.
Man. Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Yeah. Take the rad roach meat. We may need it. I forgot the other ones back there. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, through here and left. rad roaches. That's alright. Whoops. Forgetting the other ones is not a big deal. Come on, let me. Thank you. Old lady. Oh no, Grandma Taylor. That's not Palmer. No, we don't want to go to the reactor. We're going to the atrium. The door was not accessible when we were here before.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
Oh, you're talking to a rad roach? It's Gomez.
Ah, young sir, help!
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. Don't think I don't know it. Why do you think I'm letting you go? I guess you're trying to follow your dad. Outside. Good gravy. If I didn't know what the Overseer would do if he caught you, I'd never tell you to try for it, but it's your only shot. And you take care, and I hope you find your daddy.
Very good to see you again.
All right.
Should just go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
If I don't run over here and kill these guys, they'll kill those other two, and I rather, knowing I can save them, I'm going to. Alright. Some ammo. Alright. My 9mm pistol is still in good shape. Repair those things. We'll combine those. You don't. Come on, won't you search? Okay. Yeah, there's nothing really much there. Oh, that's empty. It's a little bit random, but something's worth some money, but a lot of times that stuff is not worth the wait, especially seeing it's gonna be a while before we get a shop. Alright, yeah, that was a dead end. I thought so. Alright.
You! This is your fault. You and your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
Yeah, fuck you. I didn't do nothing.
That stupid kid is over here. He's trying to leave the ball. Don't let him get away.
Wasn't my fault. I did not do nothing. No. Don't need any of that. Conductors? Nah. Sometimes you can find scrap metal in there, which is a bit more useful. Security Chief Hannon. Come on, swing! Swing! Swing, bada, bada, bada! Alright. Down. Alright, give me the meat. Give me the meat. Give me some armor.
I told you, I don't know anything!
Be reasonable, Amata. Officer Mac may have...
Officer Mac is gonna try to shoot me. I don't want to shoot the Overseer, because that will end badly. Alright, I think there was... Sometimes there's ammo. Pre-war money's worth something. Ah, medical supplies. Always good. Pre-war money. Security. Suits. There we go. 9mm ammo. That is a great thing. Let's combine that.
Guards, help!
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault. Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again. Save your sanctimony. The world is a dangerous place, and I make no apologies for doing whatever it takes to keep the vault safe.
Guards, help me!
Yeah, there are no guards around. Yeah, they don't want to mess with me at this point. Let's see here. Miscellaneous. No,
hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Alright, so, I don't know if you noticed, I grabbed the overseas room key.
Thank you! I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Alright. So, could have picked the lock, but you can find it also. Then, the moron keeps the password to his terminal right here. And we got some medical supplies. Technically, some of his drugs. Yep, enter the password. We got... Now, scouting reports. They have opened the vault before. All right. All right, hurry up. Open. Thank you. Good enough. I can get through. Oh. Keep them from following so much because they don't know about secret tunnel and all. A secret wall. Can I close this? I can. I never tried that.
He's opening the vault door. Get the overseer. We need this door open now.
Oh my god. You actually opened it.
Yeah, it opens. If you notice, I'm staring at this door. Not that one. There's a reason.
You did it! You opened the door! My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible. No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
There he is.
There they are. Yeah. Take that. Guys, this terrible security guards. You're being getting your ass kicked by an 18-year-old boy. And it's not like I'm hardened from the outside yet. Alright, give me those. Those. And let's leave the vault. Oh, actually, let's, food doesn't automatically heal you in this, like in Fallout 3. It acts like it does in New Vegas, where it heals over time. And the door shuts behind me. There is no going back. Now you have a chance to change some of your things before you leave, because it is kind of like the character tutorial section. So we're going to finish an exit. Outside, and that's where I'm going to end it. I'm gonna double check the recording length because I might have to split that. That took a lot longer than I expected. But thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Oh, no, I don't want to enable those. Bye now.